am I doing this?
I'm the equipment guy for the rebellion, Rico. I bring weapons and vehicles to the rebels all over Medici.
But why do you need this scooter?
You remember little Cecilia Crespo? The one with the bad breath, they called her Dracona? This is her bike.
Beauty, eh?
She made fun of my hair. She said it was crispy, so we play a little prank on her, eh? And it benefits you and the revolution to boot.
And then why am I doing this?
I'm the equipment guy for the rebellion, Rico. I bring weapons and vehicles to the rebels all over Medici.
But why do you need this scooter?
You remember little Cecilia Crespo? The one with the bad breath, they called her Dracona? This is her bike.
Beauty, eh?
She made fun of my hair. She said it was crispy, so we play a little prank on her, eh? And it benefits you and the revolution to boot.
And how does stealing Cecilia's stupid scooter benefit me?
Don't be slow, Rico. I take the bike, I break it apart. The guys use it to make more bikes. Everyone gets bikes, everyone wins, except the Dracona. She won't be happy, but that's the point.
It occurs to me that a tank or an RPG might be more useful than this scooter.
Yes, and if you bring down Diravelo's bases, my boys can learn about the vehicles kept there and bring them to you. But don't bring any of that stuff to my garages.
Why not?
It throws too much heat, Rico. I've got to keep a low profile to provide the services I provide.
The shortest point that floats. Wait a few minutes. Something like that.
Then why am I doing this?
I'm the equipment guy for the rebellion, Rico. I bring weapons and vehicles to the rebels all over Medici.
But why do you need this scooter?
Little Cecilia Crespo? The one with the bad breath, they called her Dracona? This is her bike.
Beauty, eh?
She made fun of my hair. She said it was crispy, so we play a little prank on her, eh? And it benefits you and the revolution to boot.
And how does stealing Cecilia's stupid scooter benefit me?
Don't be slow, Rico. I take the bike, I break it apart. The guys use it to make more bikes. Everyone gets bikes, everyone wins, except the Dracona. She won't be happy, but that's the point.
occurs to me that a tank or an RPG might be more useful than this scooter.
Yes, and if you bring down Diravelo's bases, my boys can learn about the vehicles kept there and bring them to you. But don't bring any of that stuff to my garages.
Why not?
It throws too much heat, Rico. I've got to keep a low profile to provide the services I provide.
quiet.
Welcome back, Rico. Just park the bike right on the blue painted area.
They work fast, Mario, but I'm still stuck with just this stupid...
Well, you get them?
Got them. Not sure how these help me.
Throw them to tell my delivery guys where to drop your equipment. Just pick what you want using my new Rebel Drop app.
Thank you.
Oops. Orange car.
This car anywhere you like from now on.
My mother, she makes the perfect spaghetti. Why don't you try it? Especially now.
Hostile contact. All units converge on these coordinates. ASAP.
Whoa.
Copy that. Reinforcements inbound. Target is at large. Re-establish visual contact immediately. We are sending ground support to your location. Initializing search protocol. Find the target as soon as possible. Thank you.
No. Well, that was the longest I've ever lasted.
It's nice to get a moment to
Here he comes!
Parking space.
Fascist social media corrupts the minds of all exposed. I offer the only known antidote. Truth.
Shortly. Prophets and seductors. This seems like a safe should stop doing that.
No. Thank you. And I just got to the helicopters. Oh, well.
Understood. We are providing additional manpower at your location.
Who's next?
The end of this video.